Dillinger, born Lester Bullock, born in 1953, is a Jamaican reggae artist who rose to fame in the mid-1970s. Known for hits like Marijuana in My Brain, he toured internationally and collaborated with Lee Scratch Perry. Despite label changes and fluctuations in popularity, he remained active in the music scene,